Welcome to my channel. The most amazing photos are a combination of simple things. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use water and oil to create colorful and abstract images. First, we need a glass. This type of curved ones can give varied design to your photos, but I prefer the plain clear-bodied ones. Then add 2 to 3 drops of oil in the glass and stir it. You can use any kind of oil in this case, starting from olive oil, refined oil of any kind, or mustard oil. I have used mustard oil in this case. Then take a smartphone and choose any colorful background or image. Then place the glass filled with water and oil on top of it. Then take another smartphone or camera to click the image. You can already see the result in the ongoing video. For taking the pictures, I have used my ASUS ZenFone Max M2. The oil water photography result is in front of you. Isn't it nice? This picture I have taken previously with the curved glass. You can see the ridges over here.